you talking about? What do you mean?
Exactly what I said. We're gonna go out and find the master.
In the city?
Yeah, no matter what.
How exactly would you propose we're gonna do that exactly?
I don't know.
Oh, come off it. Be serious.
I am serious.
You're insane.
Why, if only we were all wiener dogs, our problems would be solved.
What?
Or maybe it was a basset hound.
You're all insane.
It was a newsflash I picked up yesterday about a dog. In an amazing show of loyalty and courage, a terrier named Grover traveled hundreds of miles to be reunited with his owner. The poor little critter was accidentally left behind on a fishing trip 3 weeks ago and had to find his way across rugged mountain peaks and scorching deserts in order to get home. Little Grover turned out to be one spunky pup.
If a dog can do it, we can do it.
But a dog has legs.
Ah, don't be a wet blanket.
Actually, legs would help, you know.
Brains wouldn't hurt either.
Lay off. Yeah, pipe down, carpet breath.
Well, I'm going with or without you.
I say we stay. We'll have a new master anyway as soon as someone buys the cottage.